Crunch Eaters, welcome aboard, everyone. It's me, Jack, coming to you once again from the Kids Place Live Cafetorium for another edition of Hot Lunch. That's right. I am your designated server for this Wednesday, and all show long, we're going to whisk you through a vast cornucopia, a buffet line of fun from all of our shows here on Kids Place Live, and that includes jokes. We've got more jokes than you can shake a stick at. I mean, good luck shaking your stick at creamed corn. That stick just gets kind of stuck in the corn, and then it sinks to the bottom like quicksand. That's no fun. It's much more fun just to sit back and listen to those jokes, and maybe cream corn will shoot out of your nose. I don't know. Well, I can tell why you're all so excited. Are you, like me, excited that there's not one, there's not three, but there are two first dogs that have just moved into the White House? That's right, everyone. It's Champ and Major, the two first pooches. It's really exciting. So in honor of that, on today's edition of Hot Lunch, we have invited dogs to be here in the Wait, what? Oh, we're not allowed to have dogs in the cafetorium with us? Why not? Food safety? Oh, yeah, I can see that. We don't want to get any fur or various danger into the various hot dishes here in our buffet. Well, here's the next best thing. We'll keep Chip and Major out in the yard outside of the cafetorium, and we'll just serve hot dogs for lunch today. That's a pretty good compromise. I like where this is going.